All right, so I want to get some breaking news right now here in Birmingham. Just learning the BJCC says the Legacy Arena will close later this year for renovations for a year and a half. That is going to start on the 2nd of April. The BJCC says other parts of the complex, the concert hall, the exhibition hall, the Uptown Entertainment District, that will all stay open. We're going to get some more information on this story. You can look for that on the WVTM 13 app.